translates to heath comes from Debussy's book 2 of Préludes. Now a heath is a sort of a meadow with a rolling hill with all varieties of trees and flowers. So naturally this piece will evoke a sort of lush landscape and pastoral imagery.